Hello, incredible Board District 4 principals. This is Nick Melvoin. I'm calling on behalf of a grateful board, a grateful district, a grateful team. I'm here in the office at Beaudry with our entire staff, and I'm calling to just say thank you. I apologize that this is a robocall. I'm sorry that I'm not there with you in your schools. I'm sorry that you're in this incredibly tough position, but I just want to say thank you for seeing the amazing work you're putting in on behalf of your kids. I'm getting incredible feedback from parents who are just so indebted to you, as we all are. And we're trying to end this. We are working around the clock. I'm hopeful that we're going to be back at the bargaining table tomorrow so that we can resume schools as normal. But in the meantime, in a district where so many of our kids don't have other options and have to be at school, you're keeping them safe, you're keeping them healthy, you're keeping them dry, and you're keeping it together at schools throughout the district. We could not do this without you. We couldn't do any day without you, as you know, or I hope you know, but we couldn't do this without you. And I just wanted to say thank you. I hope you're getting some rest. We'll find ways to thank you in the future, but really on behalf of a grateful Board of Education and me personally, it's been the privilege of my time on the board to get to work with you as you're leading your kids and your school communities forward. So I'm sorry that we're here. I'm hopeful that we'll be beyond this and stronger kind of collectively with our teachers and with our parents going forward. But thank you, and please reach out if we can be of service.